You should never give the police consent to search any of your personal items, your car, your house, your computer. There are constitutional rights that protect your personal property. If the police have reasonable suspicion or probable cause to search those things, then they can go get a warrant. But you make their job much easier when you give them consent. So under no circumstances should you give the police the consent to search your items.